What's up, guys? Might be a little dark in here. Let me turn the light. Just got off work. I am headed home, actually. Well, I'm gonna go meet. See, I used to be at the school gym, but I don't actually go there anymore. So I have to get like this plus one. So basically, I have to find someone who goes to my school, and then I pay like a per semester fee, but it only comes out to be like $21 a month. So it's really, really cheap. So I'm gonna go sign up for another couple months tonight. Got the heavy deadlifts tonight, so I don't know how that's gonna go. I might even do some pre-workout just because it's gonna be intense. But I'm really excited about tonight and the lifts that I'm gonna do. So I think about my lifts the entire day when I'm at work and stuff. Obviously, I'm doing my job, but you know, like I just think about the lifts. I'm like, you know, how am I gonna do it? You know, how am I gonna set up for it? Am I gonna be amped enough? And you know, it's all a mental game sometimes, guys. So get out there. Kill your lifts, and I might film another clip before I actually go to the gym, but I'll see you at the gym if I don't. Bye, guys.
All right, so as you guys know, I always preach to I don't need pre-workout for deadlifts, but you know what? Tonight is the first night of the new semester at my old school gym, and there's gonna be a lot of people there, a lot. When I was signed up for the membership, there was a ton of people there, so it's Monday, it's chest day, so I'm gonna be doing some deadlifts. So, you know what, I did 2.5 scoops of the C4, you know why? Because I'm gonna get pissed off at the amount of people that are gonna get in my way tonight. So, you know what, and I gotta increase the weight tonight, so I'm pretty excited about this, and let's go kill some weight, guys. Hey guys, what's up, Max here again with another deadlift video to show you my progression on the 600. First of all, check out how packed this gym is, guys. It is the first day of the new semester. So I was actually kind of pretty excited to do some deadlifts because, it gets lots of stairs, and sometimes I like to see the bigger guys get a little jealous of the smaller guy pulling more weight than them. So what I did for this progression is, again, I'm switching up from the 5x5 to 5 sets of 3, and I am increasing the weight, and I didn't know what weight to go up to, so I decided to go up to 475 pounds as a kind of a feeler weight to what you see me doing in the past clip and this clip and next clip. Is my progression of how I kind of warm myself up. I do maybe 1 to 3 reps, you know, with like 400, 375. This is like 435 right here. In preparation of this 475 pull. Now I've pulled 475 many times, but I've never really done it for reps, honestly. So I didn't know what to expect, and I didn't know how well I was gonna do. But I was in the mode tonight, guys. The energy in the gym was really good, and I was just amped up to pull some deadlifts because I was really excited to try this new rep scheme. So as the first thing on this first rep, actually, if you notice when I do my deadlifts, I don't go down and I don't like, you know, fondle the bar and have a nice conversation with the bar. I go down and I pick that mofo up. You know, as soon as I go down and touch the bar, I'm picking it up. And on that first rep, I kind of just fingertipped it. And then I had to readjust my grip, so I kind of ripped open my pinky a little bit, which kind of screwed me up for the rest of my reps. But it's all good. It's not like in the crease of my hand like I did, last time, which really set me back a couple, a week or so in the gym. But as you guys see, this 475 is going up like butter. Look at those reps, guys. I mean, they're just speed pulls going up without any hesitation. I probably could have gone up more in weight tonight, but it just 475 felt really good, and I wanted to continue out the entire 5 sets of 3 and crank out all the weight. And then the following week I can go up. And this is actually 2 workouts ago. And the workout after this of doing 475 the following week did not go so well, which you'll guys see footage of that later on, maybe next week. But this is the first time I've done this, and I was really, really satisfied at how well I pulled this weight. And I really have a good feeling that 600 is within a little, it's like sitting on the tip of my lip, guys. I can taste the 600 pounds. I really think I can do it, especially at that competition, guys. I'm gonna go in there, I'm gonna crush everyone. That's the mentality I like to go, and that's the mentality you guys should have when you go into the gym, is you're gonna crush yourself. I go into competition, and I'm gonna crush the competition. So if you guys ever do a powerlifting meet, you should have that same mindset that you are gonna beat everyone else, because if you're worried about what everyone else can lift, then that is just gonna mess you up, and you know what? It's just you out there. This is an I sport where it's only you, and your strength, and your dedication, and your motivation to continue on progress in your lifting career. So, final set right here. Again, going up really, really well. Hope you guys like this video of my progression to get up to that 600 pounds. As always, like, comment, and tell your friends about the deadlift bra. And, you know, more good stuff always coming right at you guys. So I will talk to you later.